Breaking overnight, a tragic accident in Philadelphia's Bustleton neighborhood. Police say that a man cleaning his gun accidentally shot and killed his girlfriend. Happened around 11 o'clock last night on Clark Street near Murray Street. Police say the 22-year-old man was cleaning his gun inside of the home when the gun discharged, shooting the man's 22-year-old girlfriend in the neck. She was rushed to the hospital where she was pronounced dead. And a three